A dark and stormy night. Deep underwater, a submarine explores the depths. Suddenly, an alarm sounds. Red lights begin flashing. At any moment, water could start rushing in. The crew search for a fault. They have a theory, but they can't disassemble the machinery, and time is running out. What do? This calls for a hero. A hero with X-ray vision.
My name is Dr. Farah Ahmed, and my superpower is I make the invisible visible. I like to understand how things work. And so for me, X-ray microtomography is the perfect technique to help me enhance my understanding. It was a British professor, Professor Jim Elliott, who wanted to better understand bone. It was important for him to be able to look at the bone at a very high resolution. And that's where the jump took place from medical CT to microtomography. Say you've got a jumbo jet rolling off the production line and it's got components that need to be inspected. There are many defects that the naked eye can't resolve. But also, if you start taking things apart and you start taking these critical components apart, you could lose information. So just before the jumbo jet rolls off that production line, the critical part would come to a CT expert and they would have it in a CT machine. You'd have X-rays passing through the object, through that part while it rotates. And all of those X-rays are used to generate a 3D replica. You could then use that 3D replica and 3D print it, and that would fully help you understand how that object is put together. X-ray computer tomography is at the forefront of technology. It's helping us make things better and safer, and it's also actually making us healthier by understanding processes in pharmaceutical products, in medical devices. It's advancing all the time, and the future is very close.
We're heading to a world where everything you own, from your phone to your car, has had a full X-ray examination before it reaches you. And even if it does have a problem, your friendly local mechanic or repair shop will be able to 3D print you a replacement part while you wait. X-ray, it's a superpower that could lead to a safer future for us all.